Hi, I'm Anisha Motwani, founder of Storm the Norm Ventures. Here are my 10 tips to stay positive at times like these. First of all, be hopeful. Dwell in the possibility. Trust that things are eventually going to turn out okay. Next, be productive. Just don't be busy. It's very easy to substitute all your physical meetings with virtual meetings and Zoom calls. That's such a waste of time. Redefine the 4 P's of marketing. It is okay to pause, slow the pace, give yourself time to ponder, and then reprioritize. That's what is going to come in handy when life comes back to normal. Give your brand a chance to relive its purpose. Do something authentic and meaningful. Allow your business to do something substantive. Let it earn itself the right to communicate. This is also your chance to take the client agency relationship to the next level. Don't just reach out for work. The calls could be just as an act of gratitude, just to show that you care. That's all that matters at times like this. It's also important that you invest time in yourself. Just maybe, you know, start a blog, do a podcast, just simply, you know, create an interesting TikTok. Here is a creative set of people, and this is our time to use our creativity, not just for our own selves, but also for society at large if possible. The next one that comes to my mind is actually invest in yourself by looking good. Just because we are sitting at home doesn't mean that, you know, we don't like what we see in the mirror. So this is a good time to invest in your health and in actually looking your best self. Don't just take that for granted. Kindle is giving a lot of free books for one full month. And there are some very interesting titles there, including Storm the Norm. Make sure you pick up a book and read. The next one for me is the fact that marketing and advertising will never be the same again. Maybe you should just, enroll in a study course, a new skill, a new knowledge that you will acquire that will come in handy after the lockdown opens. And last but not the least, challenges have a way of engaging people, both their emotions and their minds. Find an interesting challenge. Throw a challenge, not just to your set of employees, but also to your friends and family and network, and engage them and see how that goes viral. So it's time to actually look at the positive side, because like I said, eventually it will all be okay. Thank you.